Howdy, howdy, how are we doing today? How are we? Welcome in, happy Wednesday. I hope we're having a good Wednesday. This is not what we're going for. Welcome to our Wednesday shiny hunt. Today, we have a Me and Foo outbreak, so we're gonna go for that to start off. What's up, Cespy? How you doing? How is your evening? Or morning? I'm about to have to go turn my air up because I was so hot before, so I turned it down. And now, I'm freezing. So I should probably find a good medium of what my temperature in my apartment should be. I'm doing good. I can't stay for too long. Sorry. It's okay. It's all good. I understand because I believe you are also, like, early in the morning. LOL, don't you love it when that happens? Honestly, I do. So much. Especially when you're, and I know that it is just side effects. Just random cold chills and hot chills. Hot chills? Hot chills isn't a thing. Yeah. I'll be right back. I'm gonna fix my air. Okay, air has been turned up because I was getting cold, and honestly, it's too hot outside to necessitate a sweatshirt indoors. Indoors! What is up with me tonight? I don't know. But anyway, we're going for me and Foo right now because we have an outbreak, so why not? It's more like late in the night. Ah. Gotcha. It's only about 8 o'clock here. Still pretty early in the evening. How many Urban Mysticas do I have? That's the question, because that will determine how long we go tonight. And by how long we go, I think I have at least enough for 3 sandwiches. So 3 sandwiches equals hour and a half, and that's not even counting potential takedowns of outbreaks. And then also I got the shiny charm in Shield. So we can do some Dynamax and some shiny hunting in Shield now. So, if we run out of Urban Mystica, we can proceed over there and work on some Dynamax raids or something of the like. We will stay plenty busy tonight. It is a fine Wednesday night. It's very warm out, very cold in my apartment. My energy bill loves me. And we are taking down... Are these, like, weasels? Are they supposed to be weasels? Are they, like... Like, what is me and Foo? Is it just... Is it a little bear? I don't know. I couldn't tell ya. It truly looks like a weasel of some sort. Let's see if it. It's just called the martial arts Pokemon. Love it. Love it. Love it or list it. Oh, I. There is a TikToker that I found who, like, she does reaction videos to House Hunter House Hunter episodes. She's hilarious. I can't even remember what. Oh. Let's see what TikTok. Tell me who I'm thinking of. Bonnet watches. I think she is hilarious. She is a small TikToker streamer as well. But her commentary is hilarious. So many mean foo, and I haven't even made a sandwich yet. Mianfu's fighting, right? I'm not making that up. Yeah, okay. Outbreak's definitely getting lower. So what's everyone been watching lately? I've been rewatching Fairy Tail. It's an excellent show if you have not watched it. I just finished the Grand Magic Games arc and the entire Eclipse Gate arc. Don't want to give any more spoilers from that. That gave zero spoilers. But what I was wanting to say for the next arc is probably going to give some sort of spoiler. I don't know. But also, it's been out for years. I remember watching that in high school. Like, when it was coming out. Like, it has been out for years. Do, 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 do. Oh, not left of the original outbreak. Okay. So, we're gonna save and make ourselves a fighting sandwich. So, we have Mianfus around here, but we also have Timbers. Which If a timber wants to be shiny, it can. I would not be mad at it. Picnic. What do you mean there's not enough space? Where do you want me to go? Literally up here? Do you want me to be up here? Yeah, okay. Seems like you do. Okay, fighting sandwich I believe is just pickles because I've made enough of them. Fighting is pickle. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. I'm chewing ice again, I'm sorry. Tis a bad habit. Pickle. And another pickle. What did I do today? I worked out today, but it could have been a better workout. I just did not want to go to the gym today. I didn't get to the gym until, like, I usually go during lunch. But I didn't go to lunch until, like, 1:30. So, it was a later time at the gym, which just made me not want to be there, but it was good that I went later because I got a bunch of other stuff done in the morning. But now it's raining. But could have been a better workout. It was push day, so I did chest and shoulders and triceps. Could have done more triceps. I didn't do much in terms of triceps today. This A-bomb is gonna mess with me. Because I'm going to think that it's a shiny Mian film. So we are looking for blue sleeves. Blue sleeves. Just so I know, in case it does show up. I need to know what shiny timber looks like. Wow, it is okay, it's more of a yellow color. Mian Fu, where are you, shiny? And the rain do be making things lag. Release your inhibitions. Feel the rain on your skin. That's a rough growth. That's not what I want. Only you can let it in. Today is where your book begins. The rest is still unwritten. Anyway, Natasha Bedingfield aside, I need one of these to be blue. You could say it's sort of blue. Blue. I don't even know what that's from, but it's all over my TikTok right now. Munchlax. This Munchlax is not shiny, correct? I need to do Ogre Ousting because I know that that's a free shiny Munchlax that I can have. But I just have not found the time to do the Ogre Ousting minigame. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. Wow, the lag is real. Yawn. Apologies for the yawn. That was a big one. Me and who? Me and foo. What? What am I even saying? We're in a space tonight. That's for sure. A liminal space. I'm in the back room. Someone help me. they found me. They won't let me go. Click, click. No blue sleeves. What about here? Can I picnic reset here? I can. Amazing. It's a lot closer to the outbreak than the other one was. There's also me and Foos over here. You're not part of the outbreak, though. Yeah, but I do think when we run out of Urban Mystica, we are going to do some Dynamax adventures tonight. I think that would be a good time. It would also be a good time if one of you, me and Fu, would like to, like, just turn up with blue sleeves.
I don't know. I just really think that it would be a great time.
Do 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 do. I'm blue, already I'm a die. If I was green, I would die. If I was green, I would die. I cannot get over the Netta version of that song. I found out about it like 2 days ago. It's a time. It's an amazing cover. I love it. But like, it is also dark. I also love that she has, like, ever since she won Eurovision, like, she will guess which city is next to host Eurovision, and she's always wrong, and it's just become a tradition now. Where is the blue? I'm a trumpet. Anyway, none of these me and Foos want to be blue. And that's honestly very upsetting. Bueller. Bueller. Me and Pooh. I'm trying to think of what else has happened in my life since Monday. Went to the doctor yesterday for the first time in a year and a half because my insurance finally allowed it. Mainly, I finally had insurance again. because the American healthcare system is great. We love it. It's a good time. But getting back on some prescriptions, which is good. So if I shave off in any way in the next 2 weeks, that is because the meds are kicking in and it takes some time. But we are very, very supportive of mental health on this channel. Do what you need to do for your mental health and all that. And I am here to talk if you need to talk about anything. I deal with a lot of anxiety. It's not a fun time. And now I have been put back on medication for that. So we love it. And is that oversharing? Maybe. but honestly, we need to destigmatize mental health medication and like getting help for mental health and like is okay. A lot of people deal with it. So it needs to be a thing that people are used to hearing about. Why am I singing the Addams Family? They're creepy and they're kooky and all the other spooky. Na 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 na. The Addams Family. Da na na na. Da na na na. Da na 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 na. None of you are showing up with the blue sleeves, and I'm getting very, very, like, upsetty spaghetti with you. I want more. I'm being selfish right now. I'm being, I would like more shinies. Like, right now, please. Do the thing. I feel like I should have a karaoke night. Would that be too weird? I think it would be a fun time. But also, I feel like it would just be musical theater and, like, Disney movies. Because that's, like... I mean, there's also Chapel Roan and Sabrina Carpenter, so those would also be making appearances. I've only really done karaoke, like, twice in my life. One time was at someone's graduation party in high school, and it was with a bunch of other theater kids and, like, people I was in a show with. And you know what we did? We didn't even do, like... We did some fun songs. But we also found a song from the musical from our from that year's performance, and we all sang it. And if that's not theater kid behavior, I don't know what is. Like... But then one time at a bar, I did karaoke, and I sang Fireflies by Owl City, because that is a safe song for me. It is a comfort song, it is a nostalgic song, it is a song I know all the words to. I saw the yellow of the Mianfu, and I thought it was a timber for a second being shiny, because Mianfu's coloration is the same coloration, basically, of a timber shiny. So I did get confuzzled. I just feel like the past week and a half, 2 weeks, have just not been great shiny-wise. I just have not had any luck. It's been wild. Why don't I have encounter power? I thought I made the sandwich fine. Did I drop something in the sandwich? What? Say what now? I don't want to restart the sandwich now, since I realize I don't have encounter power. Oh, I know what happened. I only put 9 pickles instead of 12. I needed more pickles. That's what happened. Oh, we're gonna restart. We're gonna fix this up. We're gonna fix this right up. Fix our mistake real fast. Yeah. There we go. That looks better. Because I remember now, the pickles on the left only had three. The last time I did this. So that would, in fact, explain... why I didn't get the encounter power. Okay. Let's do it. We have fighting and counter power now, which should make this go a lot better. Except for the single nose pass that has decided to just continue to show up. Who are you? What are you doing here? What is that voice? What am I doing? Having a breakdown, maybe. Who knows? I'm just here, chilling. I'm just chilling in Cedar Rapids. Potion. Me and Fu, me and you, me and who, me and Fu, Me and Fu, me and you, me and you, and me and Fu. Do you like my songs? I have many. They just constantly go through my head. Watch me find a shiny Ryolu before I find a shiny Mianfu, even though there is a Mianfu outbreak. Where's the blue sleeves? Oh, I didn't see you there, Timber. Timber. I need someone to talk about some of the hilarity there is. I just need someone to talk about this with, but like the Ariana stans, like Ariana, love her, and I'm very excited that she's playing Galinda in Wicked. I know that that's been one of her dreams forever. I just think it's so funny that some of these Ariana stans don't know Wicked. And, like, I saw a tweet the other day, and it was like, you already know that they're gonna be campaigning, oh my gosh, why am I blanking on her name? Oh my god. Okay, it was Cynthia. I wanted to say Cynthia Rose, but that sounded wrong. It's Cynthia Erivo. Sorry. Cynthia Erivo and is going to be campaigning for basically Best Actress, and Ariana is going to be campaigning for Best Supporting Role, and all the Ariana stans are like, supporting role? What? And it's like, do you not understand the like the story? Do you not understand who's the main character, the titular character? I don't know. I'm just being a overly dramatic theater kid. Whoa, that's crazy. Me, over dramatic? Never. Are any of these Mianfus gonna be shiny?
Any of them? Please and thank you. I would very much appreciate a shiny.
I don't know what these voices I'm doing are. Someone come get me. I can't be left alone. Excuse me. That was a burp. Me and Fu, where are you being blue? I need you to be blue. Or Timber to be yellow. Either one, I would be happy with. I swore you were a Timber, but you were a me and Fu. You're not even part of the outbreak. Why am I over here? Have I lost my shiny luck? I feel like I got way too lucky. Getting 10 to 13 average shinies the past couple of weeks. I mean, granted, we have the outbreaks with increased odds, but like that shouldn't have been that crazy. I mean, I even like the first few weeks of shiny hunting, I was getting numbers like that. So I think I've used up my luck for a while, or it's because I went and decided I was gonna mix things up and go Pokemon Shield and Legends Arceus, and that just threw my luck off. That's what I'm gonna say. Whew. Not that the game just doesn't like me. Even though the game doesn't like me, clearly. Oh, God. Anyway, we're gonna be real emotional when we find this shiny, aren't we? Haha! Maybe. I don't know. Nothing. Nothing. Get on the rock. Wait for more things to spawn. A me and Fu making me think that it's a Timber. See, this is an issue. Oh, cold chill down my back. Lots of fun. Having a good time. Well, we're gonna fly up. Fly upwards. Get all them to disappear. And we're gonna come back, drop down, and they're all reappear. And what does that give us? Absolutely nothing. How much time is left? Oh, we still have 17 minutes left. What else can we talk about? Me and Foo. Oh, I believe yesterday was the autumnal moon festival. It's like the, ninth full moon of the year, of the lunar year. And one of my coworkers brought moon pies yesterday, and they were really good. I'd never had them before, but they were very good. Very pretty too, like very intricate designs and things of that nature. Really? None of these gonna be shiny? Are we really gonna go through all of this and not find a single shiny? I'm gonna be very disappointed if that's the case. Please, I would like a Mian Fu and a Mian Xiao shiny, because they are very pretty shinies. I love the blue and the pink of them.
Any shiny? No. Do a quick picnic reset. Nope, nothing. Disappointment. Anything, anything, anywhere, everything, everywhere, all at once. Did you know that I was not humming Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata, but did you know that I vividly know that song because of one reason and one reason only? Because of freaking Hamtaro Ham Adventure for the Game Boy Advance. I just remember there was a quest, and like the whole thing was like you had to guess the song, and it was Moonlight by Beethoven, and then you learned how to play it so you could play the piano to get a special seed or something. I should replay that game. That would be a great game for a nostalgia trip. Sometimes I forget that game exists, and then I'm like, there's so many things from that game that I'm like, I know all this because of this game. I remember loving that show. I had a hamster named Hamtaro. Like, it was a whole thing. Obsessed with Hamtaro. I'm very upsetty spaghetti that none of these Mianfus have been shiny yet. I'm about to, like, if I don't get one during this sandwich, I may just switch to Dynamax Adventures. Because now that I have the shiny charm, I have a very high chance of getting shinies there. It's like 1 in 100. Which, I don't know if that means that it's 1 in 25,
since you get four Pokemon, so is it like each one is 1 in 100, or is it just like the total of four is 1 in 100? That's what I don't know. Because if each one is 1 in 100, then by math, you have a 1 in 25 chance of getting a shiny Pokemon, which is wild. Very, very low odds. In Dynamax raids. Mianfu, why won't you be blue? Cutie fly, what are you doing here? Mianfu, why aren't you blue? I feel like I spoke this into existence somehow. I got cocky. Last week was a bummer. This week seems like it's been a bummer in terms of shinies. This week's actually been pretty good so far. Besides the anxiety of doctor appointment yesterday, literally it was anxiety that I wouldn't get my anxiety meds. Crazy stuff there. because I hadn't been to the doctor in like a year and a half. So I was like, they're going to be like, you need to not take it. I'm like, I've been not taking it for a year and a half. I'm dying. I'm not actually dying, but I was like, but no, everything's good. But now my brain chemistry is altering itself. 'Cause that's what SSRIs do. Hello? You're a Mianfu. You're not a Timber. I'm real annoyed at this. Five minutes left, and I haven't, not even like a Timber has been shiny. Granted, it easily could have been, and I just would have, I could have mistaken it for a Mianfu. It's crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy stuff. why has nothing been shiny? I swear I have it knocked down to the... There's not much of the original outbreak left, so... Odd should be higher than usual. Game almost freezing there. This is wild. All of this and nothing. Is that? Nope. I thought it was a mean foo. But it... I mean, thought it was a timber, but it was a mean foo. This is going great tonight, guys. Wow. Okay. That, in fact, did not work. That sandwich was a dud, unfortunately. Let's go see if we can have some better luck with some Max raids. Because, honestly, change of pace may be good. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Cause see, we have the Pokedex full now, so now we could go. Max Lair. I don't think I've ever actually listened to the Max Lair music. Yes, please. I do want to connect to the internet because that's going to make life easier, I have a feeling. I know that I have done some of these raids already, and I have, in fact, caught things, which means that I'm gonna have to restart anyway. But we're just gonna go for whatever and see what shows up. I already have a shiny Giratina, so if we have to get rid of Giratina, that's fine. On our list... That is fine. We're gonna go Malamar, because why not? Flying type, okay. Grovyle or Scyther? Well, we have Heatmore, so... And Stunfisk. Well, no, Stunfisk wouldn't do anything for... Could Malamar do anything? I don't think I have anything super effective against Grovyle. I do not. We're gonna go Expanding Force. Because it has more power. Oh, Manectric has Overheat? Oh, shoot. That's a nice little... Heatmore use Sunny Day, which is gonna up the power of the fire types, which will be good. Yeah, I'm not gonna Dynamax. I don't have anything that would be good against it. There we go. Then hopefully Heatmore will take it down. Oh. Why are you going after me specifically? It's real annoying, Grovyle.
Okay. That's Grovyle done. Throw a Pokeball now. I will. Pokeball, go!
Nah, I'll keep Malamar. Because Thunderbolt will be good for the flying type. Normal and ground? What is that? I think we should probably go normal. It's normal fighting, which is good, because then I can encountered a scientist. No, because I have expanding force, which will be good against Stuffle. Or whatever. Whatever his name is. Beware. Sorry. That's who it is. Who are you guys switching to? A dark... an Alolan Persian. Okay. What does the Alolan Persian have? Beware, the beware. Expanding force. I feel like no one's Dynamaxing. But also at the same time, like, I don't know if anyone has anything to Dynamax with. Communicating. Assurance isn't going to do anything. It's fighting type. Sunny Day? What are you sunny daying? I can Dynamax next, but it's like, what's the point? Actually, I probably will Dynamax. Okay, Solar Beam's a That's a solid, solid, attack. Okay, I'm not gonna... It sucks that I can't Dynamax, but, like... I mean, I don't... It's not that I can't, it's... Oh, I have Topsy-Turvy, which can flip the defense and the attack, right? Or something like that? I forget what it does. There you go, Persian, you did it. Catch. Great ball. Catching it for the sake of shiny. Did anyone take it? No. No one did. Another normal type, which I think we should go for the normal type. It's a Persian. Persian. Ew. Okay. So that would be nice if it upsets an attack or something. Since it's flying, it would be very nice if Stunfisk can be Dynamax right away, because I think Stunfisk has some better... moves for... Nice. So I'm going to be able to Dynamax first. Which will probably be okay. Also, am I only with one other actual person right now? The other two are NPCs, aren't they? No wonder no one else was Dynamaxing. I remember everyone's always like, Dynamax, Dynamax, Dynamax. We did it. The question of the day. Is what is it? And it is Lugia, which is great because it's psychic. Oh wait, that's great because I have stab against it, and I can Dynamax. Hell yeah. Double Persian team. I do already have shiny Lugia, so I am probably just gonna catch it. You know, I could always go for a second one. Cause why not? Also, I could catch it and not even take it. And that's gonna bring the special defense down. And we're just gonna keep max darkness spamming because the more the special defense goes down, the more max darkness does the work, you know? Nice. Keep it going. Why are you using electric terrain again? Use... Hey, as long as you're not attacking me, I'm okay with that. Oh, now there's psychic terrain out, isn't there? Okay, we may be able to finish this off. Let's go Thunderbolt to finish it off. Hopefully, Studfisk uses Thunderbolt again. Because that did a lot more damage. Than expected, to be honest. How is Persian still alive? Wait, what? I'm very confused. Nice. We done it. Will it be shiny? We will not know until we catch it. I may have to change where my... where my camera is, because I don't remember where... Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to change where this is. Okay, so this is going down here for now. Okay, so Grovyle, beware. Persian, nobody is shiny. So we're gonna right check summary. Not shiny, not shiny, not shiny, not shiny. So we are going to take the Grovyle. Because maybe I do want another shiny. Get rid of Giratina. We don't have to... But I just want to do... a random one, to be honest. I don't know who I'm going for. I just kind of want to do some... Okay, okay, we got three now. Much better than last time. Okay. We have four people lined up now. Rising Volt, Gravity. Oh god, let's go Whimsicott. Okay, rock versus bug. That's a relicanth. Let's go there, because I have grass-type moves we can use against it. Which, I don't think I have a Relicanth, just in general. So if none of them shiny, I'm probably gonna just take the Relicanth. Okay. Kind of a choice. Because it is rock, so. Well, it's at ground, so I don't know. Maybe electric is gonna be fine for it. You know, I don't know why that rock had a not very effective to electric. Ooh. What does Relicanth have? Scale Shot, Flail, Head Smash, Liquidation. I'm good without it. I'm good with Whimsicott. Butterfree or Grimmsnarl? That's fine. Wasn't sure what the consensus was gonna be. Well, I have Play Rough, but how well does that do against a Dark Fairy? Oh, it's Gigantamax too. Oh, it's super effective. Okay. Ooh. starts raining now. Max snooze. That definitely made Dusclops snooze. Oop. Oop. I realized that my title of screen shows. Oh, wait, no. No, it doesn't. Never mind. I thought my stream said that I was playing Violet, which I was, but now we're playing some Shield. Because it's a vibe. Oh, that one. Oh, right, it's raining, so it got buffed. Good job, guys. Grimmsnarl was caught. No. I mean, Power Up Punch would be good, but I don't even remember what the final Pokemon is. Steel. Oh, we should have. I should have changed. Water. Steel, because I should have. Power Up Punch would have been nice for it. Oh well. This is gonna take down this guy real fast, though. Palpitoad. Whew. Oh, I can Dynamax? Max Overgrowth should take him out relatively fast because I believe he is water ground, if I'm not mistaken. That really, really took him out. Is ground good against? Ground is good against steel, so maybe maybe I'll have to switch it up. But Whimsicott is, oh, by far superior in my opinion. But what if it's Dialga? Then it's Steel Dragon. And isn't Fairy better against Dragon, or would it be neutral? Does it have any ground moves? Because if it doesn't have any ground moves, we're just gonna keep... I'm trying to think of steel legendaries, and the only one I can think of is Dialga. It knows Earth Power. We're gonna do it. Yeah, because steel would not have been good. And it's probably gonna be Dialga. Okay, so this is huge because isn't it Steel Fire? Which I would have been literally screwed. Everything I had would have been bad for it. Yeah, Dynamax. What is Dusclops gonna do? Not the attack and special attack. Oh, crit hit, nice. Oh, three people with Earth Power. That's huge. And then maximum attack them. Just keep spamming Earth Power, guys. We got this. We got this. We survived it. Okay, that one's fine. We got this. We got this. Not me. Oh, using a psychic type on psychic on a ghost type is a it's an interesting decision. An interesting decision. I think this is gonna take him out. Throw a Pokeball. Throw a Pokeball. And we will find out if anything is shiny. Excuse me. Okay. Relicanth, not shiny. Not shiny. Not shiny. Not shiny. I'm gonna keep the Relicanth. Because Solgaleo is not shiny. And, you know, we'll keep Solgaleo. I don't know if, do I want to keep... Do I... You see, I know it would be smarter to just choose a Pokemon and just go for it. Like, just go after it. Like, I should probably just continuously go for Solgaleo, because that would be a great one to go for. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going for Solgaleo, because honestly, I love the shiny. Like, I know it's just, like, red, but, like, it's a nice shiny. The fact that we had three Pokemon with Earth Power was huge. That took it out real fast. Okay, I'm gonna go grab some water. I'll be right back. I think this is the same group of people that we had before. Yeah, this is the same three, four that we had before. Well, three. Oh. Not many people doing Dynamax raids then. Thirsty. Thirsty, worsty. So we have Steel. So Aura Sphere. Ooh. Intimidate? Hell yeah. Remember who we're going after, guys. Oh, me and Chow. Good job. We have two ice types, guys. It's... Oh, I thought it was fire. I thought it was fire steel. I didn't know it was psychic steel. Dun dun dun. A Dreadnought. I love Hitmontop's, like, idle animation. He's just always at the ready. Okay, so we have Drill Run. We'll go Drill Run. but shit, it's psychic steel, so I'll be good against the steel, but not anything psychic. Solar Beam's gonna take that out. Oh, the ad that's going right now is Echoes of Wisdom, which I'm so excited for. Nice job, guys. Am I gonna actually use it? Probably not. Yeah. Not gonna use it. A smart choice, a smart choice. Flying or ground? You mean I can get my Palpitoad back? Ooh, wet item. Because if I get rid of Hitmontop, the muscle band is not going to come with me, I don't think. If it was, then I would have gotten Eviolite, because Eviolite and Palpitoad would have been an amazing combo. Amazing combo. A Palpitoad. But Intimidate's huge, but it doesn't, I feel like Solgaleo doesn't have much in the, I can Dynamax, might as well, no one else really has anything. Let's raise everyone's attack. Let's get everyone's attack up.
frozen Palpitoad. Oh, it thawed out so fast. We're gonna get rid of the rain so it doesn't and hopefully it will in general just be taken out from this. Yeah, okay. I just got rid of the rain because I didn't like how the water type had a rain. Catch. Where's my Ultra Balls? There it is. I would like to swap. Okay, if that's fair. We all got the chance. Okay, I steal. Do I want to even risk it? Nah. Yeah, so I'm probably going to screw us over for the final battle. But that's okay. That's alright. Not the inner focus. Ah! Pulled my headphone out real fast. Simple Beam. What is Simple Beam? What? Acquired Simple. What? Oh! Shit, okay. Oh, we love Magic Bounce. Oh, this Bisharp just got manhandled. Oh my god. It had its metal sound thrown back at it. Also got a fake tears. So it's special defense went down so much and then got hit with a scold. Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
I'm good without it. Honestly, probably could go with the... No, well, actually, I don't know. I don't know if Solgaleo had anything that Magic Bounce would have been good for. So I had Intimidate for nothing. Great. Love it. Love it. I don't think this is gonna go well. Unless one of them has a trick up their sleeve, I'm gonna ruin this for everyone because of him on top. And because you guys have freaking ice types. Yeah, of course my attack falls. Oh, drill run. Yeah, that does nothing. Oh, you have max darkness, though, which... Okay, so maybe we're not screwed. Maybe I'm simply just... Maybe we'll still do this? We're just gonna coach. We're gonna give them the attacks. We're gonna... JK, I died. Oh, right, you have a life orb. But the three of them could take it out. I think my team could take it out. Because I knew that I would screw us up. Oh no. Oh God. Okay, so I think we can get two more deaths. So that's one more death. Unless... Unless this somehow does... Okay. Oh my God! I don't know if we'll do it. I don't think we have the speed.
I really don't think we have the speed. And if he goes for me, if the AI goes for me, we're screwed. The AI goes for me, we're screwed. Oh no, we're just... How are you not dead? How are you not dead? Oh my god. We've done it. We've done it. I was very scared about that one. I was very worried about how that would go. Because I thought Solgaleo was, you know, he's the sun. So I thought he was fire steel. So when I saw Hitmontop, I was like, oh yeah, let's go that. No, he's psychic steel. Because that makes sense. But fighting and psychic do not mix. Except if you're Medicham. Okay. Check summary. Not shiny. Not shiny. Not shiny. Not shiny. So who do we go with? Because I don't need any of these. But we're keeping... we'll keep Palpitoad. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Solgaleo again, round 3. Okay, so we know that it's psychic steel. Wait, why did I quit? I was pressing A too fast. Bum 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 ba-dum. What was that? I don't know. Anything. We're communicating. I don't know why communications took that long. We're gonna start again. Mm-hmm.
Does it not want us to? I don't think it wants us to. I think that's saying we're done with Dynamax Adventures for the day. So, let's go back to Scarlet Violet and see if we can get this Mianfu that's been eluding us. Because I would like to get some shiny tonight. Sir. Picnic. Cucumber, pickle. I need to do terror raids. That's what I'm thinking of. I need to do some raids. I'm running low on Urban Mystica. The Urban Mystica I gathered from all the Gimme Ghoul raids have dried up. My cup does not runneth over. A tasty Natalie original. Let's hope that I get this shiny weasel thing. Like, again, what is it? I don't know. Oh, let's also move myself back up here. There we go. We're looking for Mianfu, and then also if we go up there, we have Jangamo, Komo, whatever the original, the initial evolution is for the fighting dragon. This nose pass, watch it just turn out to be shiny one of these days. Yeah, so Dynamax raids are fun. I never did them like when they originally came out. I did Isle of Armor DLC like right when it came out, and I did all of that. And then Crown Tundra came out, and I didn't feel like doing it, and then I did it, and I was like, well, now I need Reggie Ilecki, or Reggie Drago, or whatever. I need the second one. Is that? No. So I restarted my Shield game, but I was stupid, and I didn't, I didn't put anything into Pokemon Home, except, like, legendaries. So, I was so close to getting the full, Dex and the Shiny Charm. This was way before I decided that I was gonna do, Shiny Hunting or anything of the like. But, so I restarted, and then I spent the last, like, month getting all the Pokemon necessary for the Shiny Charm. I now have a full living Dex of Shield, so what, I eventually have to restart again, because I, in fact, need to restart again for some other Pokemon. And also, apparently, Regieleki and Regidrago aren't shiny locked, so, like, I will be shiny hunting those as well. So I'll have to go back and do the other one. But, now I can easily get the Shiny Charm, and I may do a playthrough, on stream of Shield, because, like, you know, it's a good game. Like, I get what people's gripes were with the wild area, but from what I gathered, the wild area was kind of haphazardly, like, put together at the last minute. Like, I saw something saying that they weren't even gonna have, like, overworld encounters at any point in the game. But people liked, I think, did Let's Go Eevee and Pikachu come out before Shield? I can't remember. What I heard was people liked the overworld encounters in that so much that they were like, well, let's put it in here. And, can you imagine the wild area without the overworld encounters? That would have been wild. You want to fight me, Mianfu? I want to fight a shiny one of you. So where are you? How many of these Mianfus, though, are like natural spawns, and that's messing with the outbreak spawns? That's the question, because the fact that there's timbers spawning makes me think that a lot of these are not outbreak spawns,
which lowers the chances of them being shiny. So can you, like, stop? I would very much appreciate it.
Stop collaborate and listen. So much fighting types. A cherry berry. Looking for the blue sleeves. Be so for real right now. Oh my god. Why are none of you shiny? It's very irritating. I spent all this time. Trying to get you, and none of you want to be shiny. Where is my shiny look? Nowhere to be seen. They can't all be winners. Maybe I'll look out this week on some Pokemon Go shinies. I am excited for the Zacian raids next week. Except I'm gonna be gone for like all of them. Oh, hello! I found you! Mr. Blue Weasel. I found you, Mr. Blue Weasel. And now, we hope to find another one. Because I need a me and Xiao too. So, here's hoping. We luck out. Let's keep going. We have higher spirits now that we have in fact found a shiny after, you know, no luck for almost 3 hours. How much time is left? 17 minutes. Plenty of time to find another shiny. Plenty of time. Odysseus, how's it going? How are you doing tonight? Doing good, relaxing yourself. Doing pretty good. Just caught a shiny Mian Fu. Looking for another one. I did some Dynamax raids earlier. After failing 2 sandwiches on Mian Fu. So I went and did some Dynamax raids. No shinies there, but you know, it was fun to get back into it. I have the shiny charm and shield now, so pretty chill. Pretty good time. Yeah. So now we're just... Oh, that's not what I wanted to grab. What did I want to grab? What did I move over here? I'm so confused as to what my current OBS setup is. Because I have a bunch of windows that... like little tabs that aren't actually anything right now. How was your day? Where are you? Mian Fu.
Oh, we're already back on. Worked, then came home and napped for 3 hours. Honestly, a vibe. I came home and I kind of vibed for an hour. Then I cleaned my car. Wait. Are you? Oh my gosh. I wasn't even looking for you, but I need you. GG. I came home, chilled for like an hour, watched some fairy tale, and eventually went and cleaned out my car, mainly because I am getting an oil change tomorrow, so I needed to make sure that, like, gym clothes and things were out. So, did that, came back inside and was gonna do some, editing, because I need to edit tomorrow's clip, but that will literally take, like, 5 seconds. So, I'm gonna do that after stream. And then started streaming. So we're here. Doing the thing. Not the blocked. Blocked. They gone. Should be at least. Gotta love bots. So great. Do so, but I'm a free viewer. Can't get any cheaper than that. For real, though. Up the mountain. Up the mountain. Oh, flying into the mountain, it does not like trying to climb when flying into the mountain. Oh. Are we good? Oh, no, we're not. Hello? I guess we weren't good. LOL. Laugh out loud. Yes, I say LOL IRL. Instead of, you know, actually laughing like a normal person. Because I'm not normal. Are you another... No, you're just a regular. Yeah. How much time is left on the sandwich? 9 minutes.
To be honest, I do not trust normal people. It's like they are hiding something. I mean, fair. I feel like the more and more I I realize that I've definitely, surrounded myself with more neurodivergent people than neurotypical people. One, because they understand me. And two, like, I feel, yeah, it's like they're hiding something. Do I have neurotypical friends? Yes. It's just always interesting trying to gauge their responses to anything, really. We are accepting of everyone. Don't get me wrong. But I will talk your ear off about any of my special interests. That's all I'm saying. So just be ready for it. The lag is real today. Any of you, me and Foo, want to be shiny? No? Okay. Nothing.
Five minutes left on the sandwich.
Oh, you're in flowers. I was like, what is happening with this timber?
Bum, bum, bum.
I'll be back on my real account. This is just one I use to weed out the assholes. You seem cool. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. No, I get that. It's like, you gotta make sure people are chill and all that before you commit to them, you know? Fighting a streamer is like dating. You gotta make sure you guys vibe well. Finding a therapist is also like dating. What's up, Mile Hyrule? Nice. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Yeah, I'll probably do one more sandwich after this because I would like to just get the two shiny Mianfus and be done. And then this is the real me. This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be. Yeah. Gonna let the light shine on me. I opted up. Why? Also, if you are interested, you don't have to be, but I do have a Discord. Mainly just get notified when I'm live and like share shiny catches and just talk about video games. It's a chill time. No idea what that song is? It's from Camp Rock, a Disney Channel original movie. That's, you don't have Discord? That's okay. Just thought I put it up there. If you were interested, you don't need to have a Discord. I just was putting it into the universe. Too much chaos over there. I mean, that's true. I mean, mine, the Discord I made is very basic. I have no real plugins except for what tells people I'm streaming. So, there's way too much to learn about on Discord. And also, Discord is just, like, very toxic sometimes. Based on, like, TikToks and things I've seen. Most of the TikToks, I mean, most of the Discords I've been part of are, like, friend Discords. So, like, we're all just doing vibey things. I might get a new one. I had a problem with someone following me, sending me DMs and shit, had to leave. Yeah, I get that. Yeah, you don't want to be annoyed. Especially when you're just trying to vibe. Mianfu. And yeah, that's that sandwich done. Okay. So let's give ourselves another save. Yeah, I just want to smoke some weed and relax and enjoy some video games and talk about movies. Honestly, a mood. What movies have you watched recently? I haven't really watched any movies lately. I've just been watching Fairy Tail. Because it's just been, for some reason, I've just been rewatching a comfort show.
Is that a sign of anything? Maybe. Jeez.
Watched In a Violent Nature. Never heard of that one. Watched all of House of Usher in one day. Do not know that one either. What's Fairy Tail? Fairy Tail is an anime about wizards and magic, and it's a good time. Zelda Ocarina of Time is my comfort thing. That's fair. It is a good game. That was my first time actually beating it on Friday. I had finished Majora's Mask, like three times, before I even played Ocarina of Time, to be honest. I thought Majora's Mask was a lot easier. Reading Berserk also, I guess. I've heard good things about Berserk. Also, like, the crazy first page of Berserk. Excuse me. Okay. No, I also think I'm rewatching Fairy Tail because they are coming out with a new season and I haven't watched it in a hot minute, so I think I'm rewatching so I'm back up to speed. Lucy Heartfelia Fairy Tail? Yes. That is correct. Lucy Heartfelia, Celestial Wizard. Odor of 10 Zodiac Gate Keys. Well, right now she has 10. Cool, added it to my list on Crunchyroll. Good job. Honestly, it's a great show. Lots of good fight scenes. It does have some, like, of those, moments of, not as bad as Dragon Ball Z, where it's the same fight over the course of, like, four episodes, but sometimes bleeds over into the next episode. But other than that, it's a pretty well story-driven, forward-moving show. So definitely recommend it. My next watch is No Longer Allowed in Another World. I started that one back when this season of anime started. I was enjoying it. I think another reason I'm watching Fairy Tail is because I want to just wait for. Uh I want to wait for all the new seasons to come out so I can just binge a bunch of them. It's short. Do not want anything too crazy. I'm just waiting for the Chainsaw Man movie. Chainsaw Man was very good. I very much enjoyed it. It did take me, like, 2 tries to get into, but whenever I don't get into an anime right away, it's mainly because another anime I was following came out with a season at the same time, and that's where my focus was driven. But it was a very good show. I very much enjoyed Chainsaw Man. Power is my wife. She's a good one. Wait, am I thinking of the right thing? Is Power the demon girl, or what's her name? Yeah, it is the demon girl. Good time. She was a good character. I liked how she was written. Yeah, she is unhinged. The over-the-top wild anime is my fave. Honestly, oh, I was about to say Kill la Kill. I love Kill la Kill. It's definitely one of my top animes. I just love the animation of it. I've heard that Gurren Lagann is good. It's by the same studio. I've tried to get into it about 3 times. Just was not vibing it. Like, it's a cool-looking anime, but I just wasn't vibing. Hello? Oh, hi, Timber. Another anime made by the same studio was Little Witch Academia, which was very good. I watched the movie first, and then they were like, oh, by the way, we have a season coming out. I'm like, ooh. So that was also a great show. The voice acting in Kill la Kill is also great. It is. I would agree. Now here's my question. Do you watch subbed or dubbed? Because I do both. I'll do subbed if I'm actually willing to like pay attention and like read subtitles. Which is a lot of the time, but I also will, if I'm doing stuff and just need background noise / watching while I'm doing dishes or something, I will put dub on. That way I don't have to pay attention to the subs. Like Fairy Tail, I've been watching on dub because I've just been, you know, rewatching it, background noise, pretty much know how the story goes. I just want to rewatch it. Usually first watch it is a dub, second watch is a sub. That's fair. The first watch of Fairy Tail I did was a sub. It was dub then sub, because when I first discovered it, it was on Netflix, and Netflix had like 50 episodes dubbed, and that was it. And they were already on, like, episode 150. So, I ended up watching the next 100 episodes subbed. So I just caught up to it subbed. But the last time I watched it, I just watched it all dubbed. And I'm watching it dubbed now. Dub, 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 dub. The word dubbed is weird. I don't know why. I know what it means. It's just the way it feels, like saying it. Just feels weird. Dubbed. Because it sounds like you're trying to say W or something like that. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I'm going insane. What am I saying? Where am I? Like EC dub? What's that? I have no idea what that is. ECW Extreme Championship Wrestling and Fans Chat EC Dub. Ah. Gotcha. Another one like that is B-Dubs, because people call Buffalo Wild Wings B-Dubs. I remember someone was saying that people call Buffalo Wild Wings BW3s or something, which I don't understand. Where's the three coming from? I've never been to a Buffalo Wild Wings. I mean, it's wings. It's like, I love the boneless wings, but they're not actual wings, they're glorified chicken nuggets. I accept that fact. Will I eat my glorified chicken nuggets every time? Absolutely. Like, they've got good sauces. It's kind of like a once every 3 months, if not farther apart, like, food. It's... Ah, you're in Canada! Well... I am not, but my boyfriend is. So the eventual goal is Canada. Let's talk about Canadian food. You know what? I'm very jealous that every single fast food place in Canada has some form of poutine. I love KFC's poutine. It is delicious. Like, I have had it, like, one time, but I think about it often. It's so delicious. The popcorn chicken with the fries and the cheese curds and the gravy. Oh. Been a chef for 14 years? Damn. Nice. What else? All dressed chips? Like, are you kidding? And America doesn't have it? Like, why? Cheesies. Delicious. Kraft peanut butter? We don't have Kraft peanut butter here. We don't have it here. The only time you can really get Kraft peanut butter is with Ritz peanut butter crackers. That's the only time you would be able to get, Kraft peanut butter. What else? You guys had, like, a KFC Ruffles, collab at one point. Delicious. It was basically a ruffle with, like, the 11 herbs and spices. Delicious. I think they no longer make that, though, unfortunately. What other Canadian foods? Beaver tails are delicious. The first time I had a beaver tail, I had, like, a strawberry cheesecake one. That was delicious. What other foods But Mary Brown's is so much better than KFC. I've never had Mary Brown's, so cannot attest to that. When you come to Canada, try it. Will do. Is that another one? Oh my gosh. 2 of 3. Life-changing good chicken. Noted. Mary Brown's. I will have to inquire about that. We've done it. We have gotten the timber. I would like the mianfu now, please. Like, or another timber. What do we got? 15 minutes left. Okay, me and Fu, be shiny. One of you, please, be shiny. Me and Fu, me and Fu, you can do it, you can do it. Be shiny, be shiny. You can do it, you can do it. Like, you literally have everything helping you. You have a sandwich, you have an outbreak. Like, what more can you ask for, me and Fu? What more do you want? How much time is left on said sandwich? Basically, 13 and a half minutes. Me and Fu. please be blue.
You're very much upsetting me, being foo.
The fact I could find two timbers. Aha! There you are. Amazing. Why is everything so blurry? Thank you. Thank you. GG, GG. Okay, so we just need one more timber. So we're just gonna run around and hope that we find another one. Because if we can get 5 tonight, that would be awesome. And I wouldn't feel as skunked as I did last week. If we can get 5 in the last hour, would be ridiculous. If I go this way, do you think, does timber still spawn over here? No, it's just me and Shu. Me and Fu. What's in here? Hello? A rock ruff. Rock ruffs. You believe? I believe too. I believe. I believe. If I go, because I remember seeing timbers down here. Are there me and foos down here or just timbers? Oh, just timbers, it looks like. That's a huge revelation. Oh, timbers and Jangmos, but what's more important is the timbers. No timbers. Shiny over here. 8 minutes left. Let everything spawn in. An orthworm. Hi there. Not gonna lie, I didn't read the game name and thought this was Pal World. Fair enough. Because since when are Pokemon bikes? Since Scarlet and Violet. But I totally understand that because, like, otherwise, when would you be riding a Pokemon like this? But did you, I saw something on Twitter tonight, apparently, sorry, X, whatever you want to call it. Apparently, Nintendo is in fact suing the creators of Pal World. It does have jets. You want to see what else it has? Wings. It can fly. It's a dragon type? It is. It is Dragon Electric. It's technically from the future. Because the entire premise of this game is that the professor of this game dabbles in time travel. And depending on your version, they either dabble in the future or the past. So this is a Pokemon from the future. Casually. How much time is left? 6 minutes. Does that mean that this is a Pokemon that has microplastics in its bloodstream? Absolutely. Like, it's literally a robot. It's made of microplastics. God. The fact that we all have microplastics in our system is wild. Live in the dream. I wish I was a Pokemon form from the future, IRL. Honestly, mood. Timber. I have 5 minutes to find another one. This isn't helping. Get out of here. You're not shiny. What am I doing? I pressed run. Okay. Four and a half minutes left. We can do it. We got this. We just need one more timber, and then we are done with the timber line. There are a couple reasons why animals evolve to adapt or to attract, which means either A, this Pokemon ancestor saw it fit to ditch the whole dragon aesthetic to get food and shelter. If you look up, give me one sec. This is the other one. This is the past version of this Pokemon. Do, 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 do,
do. Or B, female dragon Pokemon thought it was hot to have wheels like that. Potentially. Where is it? Anyway, this is the past version of that Pokemon. So vastly different. It has wheels, but it doesn't use them. It runs. Like, it doesn't use its wheels. It runs and keeps the wheel, like, on the ground. They are rudimentary wheels, for real. Minutes left. Will we find a shiny? If we don't, it's fine. We at least we now know of a isolated area for them. One minute left on the clock. Can we do it? It's a slim chance. We, in fact, did not find one. That's okay. Let's head back over here. Maybe we'll get lucky on the way there.
I doubt it, though.
No luck. That's okay. Well, pretty decent haul. Anyway,
I'm gonna end it there for tonight. I need to edit tomorrow's video, and I gotta drop my car off at the shop tomorrow morning, so I gotta get up relatively early. So, yeah, I'm gonna call it a night there. Thanks so much for hanging out with me, guys. I had a good time, and I will be back on Friday. We'll be playing some Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity, because I still have some DLC to do, and I need Zelda content for in between Echoes of Wisdom, because that comes out next week. So, until next time, I'll catch you later. Bye!